He defied public opinion.
When I married Sunny, she was the most beautiful divorcee in the world, and one of the wealthiest.
You marry me for my money, then you demand to work. You're the prince of perversion.
Flaunted the privileges of his wife's money.
I'm involved with someone who falls beyond the parameters of our agreement.
Well, that must be better for you than what you've had to put up with.
Until his own family accused him of trying to kill her. Now, a world-renowned Harvard lawyer.
I should tell you that I have the greatest respect for the intelligence and integrity of the Jewish people.
I'm not a hired gun. I gotta feel there's some moral or constitutional issue at stake.
But I am absolutely innocent.
And a team of law students.
We have to completely obliterate every single aspect of the state's case.
Are the only ones who believe in him.
Klaus is a scapegoat.
He's obviously guilty of something pretty despicable.
Insolent.
Because almost everyone else believes...
My lady is not diabetic.
...that anyone with so much to gain...
You do have one thing in your favor. Everybody hates you.
Well, that's a start.
...must have something to hide.
In Europe, a gentleman is given the opportunity to end things properly.
You're a very strange man.
You have no idea.
Glenn Close. Jeremy Irons.
I'm not afraid of him. Let the chips fall where they may.
Ron Silver.
It's what an innocent man would say.
I know.
Reversal of Fortune. The mysterious case of Klaus von Bülow and the story that shocked a nation.